lady feeling comfortable up in here. She's frying some food and stuff. Let's continue. As you can hear the sizzle. Let's go. Had an excellent night tonight. A glorious night. Center Hope County. Yes. Yes. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. Alright. I think this one is going to be a challenge. The Father. That's a little song that goes with it. I think I'm about to beat this. Next is God of War. Get ready. All right, let me see what's going on over here. Okay. Let's get in there. Never thought you'd be a freedom fighter. All right, here we go. See all the ammo, full ammo. All right. I did this before we left part eight.
What? I see another bad guy.
You see another bad guy. Okay.
That was awesome, Saul.
Let's just get this one. But piercing ammo. We need a vehicle. Let me buy a helicopter over here. Sell loot. You know, already did that. I think I'm gonna buy a good helicopter, a four-seater. A light utility helicopter. No, I need a four-seater. Can't buy that one. Owned. Korean War. $7,200 or $400. Hold up. With rockets on it. They the same price too. So, I'll pick this one. Get in the helicopter. Come on, it's a four-seater. It's enough room for y'all.
Nothing like a joyride. Next play, you gotta pick up the slack or death.
Bench me? Bench me? Sharky, you need to respect your elders,
man. Death is not gonna bench you. Did y'all just see that? Reach the father's compound. I don't think he knows either. Alright, Far Cry 5, Part 9, BZ.
You watch your mouth. You find your tongue, okay? You show my chimps. That's right, they are chimps. You show them the problem.
it's dark too. Darker than Wesley Snipes. On Blade Trinity. Not the other one, but the other one. Exit the vehicle. Y'all wish me luck on this. Please wish me luck on this. Far Cry 5 Part 9. BZ underscore 21. Reach the doors of Eden. Let's see what he has to show us. Or tell us. Like we really care.
When the Lamb broke the fifth seal, I saw under the altar the souls of the martyrs, slain because of the word of God. You made martyrs of my family, and I am prepared to do the same to yours. Us, and he will judge us on what we choose in this moment. I told you that we were living in a world on the brink, for every slight, every injustice.
All right.
Every choice reveals our sins.
It does, right?
And where have those sins led us? Where have those sins led you? Your friends have been taken and tortured. And it's your fault.
Look at him.
People have been killed, and it is your fault. The world is on fire, and it's your fault. Was it worth it? Was it? When are you going to realize that every problem cannot be solved with a bullet? When you first came here...
Whoa.
I gave you the choice to walk away. You chose not to. In the face of God, I'm making you that offer. One last time.
Gave me an offer to walk away.
You take your friends. You leave me my flock. May you go in peace.
Go in peace. You're fucking insane.
You see? We never should have been here in the first place.
You know what to do, bro.
Wow.
God is watching.
Always watching. Oh, man.
Every injustice.
I have to resist. I have to resist, guys.
Means our sin.
I have to resist.
John was wrong. Your sin is not wrath. So you'd rather watch the world suffer and burn than swallow your pride.
And the Lamb broke the sixth seal, and lo, there was a great earthquake. And the sun became black, and the moon turned to blood.
Dang. Okay.
Eden's gate into their hearts. They will die for me.
will be sweeter and we will all... What the... Bring me back to life. Thank you. That's very helpful. Get up. Get up.
What the fuck happened?
I don't know, but you need to get up. Get up, girl. Come on. You can do it. Something around.
Only I can save you. You have to believe me.
Neutralize your ass. Throw dynamite. Wow.
Niflheim, father. They know not what they do. And with the lamb. Open the seventh seal. There was silence in heaven. And the seven angels before God were given seven trumpets. And there were noises, thunderings, lightnings, and an earthquake.
Joseph Seed, you're under arrest.
And I heard a great voice from the temple say to the angels, go your ways and pour from the vials the wrath of God upon the earth.
God.
Sing grace.
Sheriff! Move! We gotta get the fuck! Move! Move! Move!
That's an atomic bomb! Wow.
Jesus fucking Christ, kid. You see this shit?
He was right.
Wherever you are, whatever you're doing, get to the goddamn bunker now!
We're gonna die. We're gonna die.
Would you shut up? We're not gonna die. I think that car needs to turn around.
Watch the road.
It was right.
Oh my lord. Can you choose to turn the music off? Oh my god. Atomic bomb in this place. This is crazy. Another accident? Dang, this dude evil as hell. They went there.
You know what this means? Politicians have been silent.
Wow.
Corporations have been erased. That means the world has been cleansed by God's righteous fire.
This is crazy. He just sat there and waited while everything was being destroyed. Everybody, if you resist him, wow, that was crazy. Far Cry 5 Part 9 with BZ_21 has been beaten. Thank you for watching. I'll holler.